And on music's biggest night, we visit a school that's become a hit factory for the Grammy Awards.
This is NBC Nightly News with Kate Snow.
Tonight is music's biggest event, the Grammy Awards, and you might be surprised that seven of the nominees this year have their roots in a state school that you may have never heard of. For years, Middle Tennessee State University outside Nashville has been teaching young musicians, producers, and songwriters how to shine. Nashville's Bluebird Cafe, award-winning songwriters who've written for the biggest names in country music play their famous tunes in the round. Luke Laird isn't a household name.
You can have your space.
But you may know the hit he co-wrote with Casey Musgraves, Space Cowboy. That song giving the Grammy winner his fifth nomination.
The first time I actually got to go to the Grammys, I got there and I was literally like, oh my gosh, there's Beyonce.
And this is how a kid from rural Pennsylvania got to the Grammys. Middle Tennessee State University, 40 miles south of Nashville.
I'd had a four-track cassette recorder. That was my studio. And so when I saw this and like, I thought, man, this is really the big time.
MTSU has a department devoted to the recording industry, classes in everything from digital audio technology and commercial songwriting to copyright law. And unlike other private music schools, this is a state university.
How many of you will graduate with no debt? All of you. That's unusual these days.
Yeah, absolutely.
Since 2007, alumni, faculty, and former students have brought home 16 Grammy Awards. Memphis native Tay Keith graduated from MTSU in December. He had a huge senior year, producing for Drake and Travis Scott. He's nominated for Best Rap Song. He says MTSU taught him how to negotiate his producer deals.
So they wouldn't try to pull no, you know, funny moves on me, you know, try to screw me over.
Yeah, I hope I don't let you guys down tonight.
Back at the Bluebird, students from MTSU are getting some inspiration.
It's a hard business to be in, but it's also an awesome business to be in, and I had people who inspired and encouraged me, and I want to do that for the other students.
And you might just want to win a Grammy.
That would be nice.
Late word tonight, he did just win a Grammy. Luke Laird won for songwriting for Space Cowboy, accepting with co-writer Shane McAnally. Best of luck to Tay Keith. And that is NBC Nightly News for this Sunday night. Lester Holt will be in tomorrow. I'm Kate Snow. For all of us here at NBC News, have a great night.
That was Kate Snow reporting. A big congratulations to Luke and Casey Musgraves. They won the Grammy for Best Country Song with Space Cowboy. What an endorsement from Middle Tennessee State University.
Yeah.
Especially their enrollment is probably going to go up after this, I imagine.
I imagine so. Talk about Grammy winner factory.
Yeah, it is.
Right there.
It's like what Ohio State is for football or Duke is for basketball. And who knew? Middle Tennessee State.
Stack up all those Grammys.
Yeah.
They're going to keep getting more, I'm sure, at the rate they're going.
That's right. We hope your week is off to a great start. I'm Philip Mena.
And I'm Francis Rivera. Thanks for watching early today. Your news continues right here on NBC.
Also on music's biggest night, we'll go to a college that's become known for producing winners at the Grammy Awards.
And leading up to the show, one Mid-State college will host a few pre-Grammy parties.
Because MTSU will celebrate in L.A. this weekend with both alumni and industry leaders. It's part of the university's annual outreach to the Grammy Awards. It includes events for alumni who have ties to its Department of Recording Industry. This year, multiple MTSU graduates are nominated for Grammys. Those nods include Best Rap Song and Best Country Song.
Middle Tennessee State University students and faculty are at the Grammy Awards for the sixth year in a row to celebrate the success of graduates in the recording industry. The university held a brunch in downtown Los Angeles in honor of repeat Grammy winning songwriter and producer and alumnus Torrance Street Symphony Esmond. He is one of six other university connected people with Grammy nominations this year, and he shared one of his memories at MTSU.
I remember walking to MTSU and I'd be real sick. They had the MTSU Wall of Fame, but back then, well, now y'all, the technology is all crazy. But it used to be real pictures of people, and I would be real silly, and I would just line myself up in the Wall of Fame. Watch this, and everybody, I used to make everybody laugh, because I was kind of just real silly. But You know, you never know who's going to end up on the Wall of Fame or who's going to end up running a publishing company here or being an artist or a successful songwriter.
Also, six students from the Department of Recording Industry went backstage to see firsthand how the Recording Academy is preparing for the big show. Tomorrow, MTSU will team with Leadership Music for a reception for Nashville area recording industry executives and artists before the national telecast of the Grammy Awards ceremony.
Middle Tennessee had some familiar faces in the crowd during that show, too.
Now, plenty of MTSU students and faculty made their way to the Grammys this year. It was the sixth year they've had a chance to celebrate in the music industry and the graduates out there. MTSU's Department of Recording Industry graduate Luke Laird won a Grammy for Best Country Song for Space Cowboy. Students went backstage to see how the show comes together. The university also sponsored a reception for Nashville's Leadership Music members.
This morning, MTSU can claim more connections to Grammy Award winners. So cool. Eight people associated with the university were up for awards on Sunday. Luke Laird won a Grammy for songwriting. Now, Laird co-wrote the Kacey Musgraves hit Space Cowboy. Recent graduate Tay Keith was nominated for Best Rap Song. He produced the Travis Scott track Sicko Mode with Drake, Big Hawk, and Swae Lee. Now, we have a full list of the MTSU Grammy nominees and their achievements. It's all on the News 4 app. You can check it out there.
All Holly's favorite artists, right?
At least three former students from Middle Tennessee State University were nominated for a Grammy last night. Luke Laird won a Grammy for songwriting. He co-wrote the Kacey Musgraves hit Space Cowboy. Tay Keith, a Memphis native, was nominated for Best Rap Song. Keith produced songs for Drake and Travis Scott, among others. And Torrance Street Symphony Esmond was nominated for producing Hustle and Motivate on Nipsey Hussle's album Victory Lap.